Mystery after gala night. It says mystery of Soprano's flight. Mystified, all the papers say. We are mystified, we suspect foul play. Bad news on soprano scene. First Carlotta, now Christine. Still, at least the seats get sold. Gossip's worth its weight in gold. What a way to run a business. Spare me these unending trials. Half your cast disappears, but the crowd still cheers. Opera, to hell with Gluck and Handel. Have a scandal and you're sure to have a hit.
Damnable, will they all walk out? This is damnable.
Andre, please don't shout. It's publicity. And the take is vast. Free publicity.
But we have no cast.
Andre, have you seen the queue? Ah, it seems you've got one too.
Dear Andre, what a charming gala. Christine was in a word sublime. We were hardly bereft when Carlotta left. On that note, the diva's a disaster. Must you cast her when she seasons past her prime?
Dear Fearman, just a brief reminder. My salary has not been paid. Send it care of the ghost by return of post. PTO. No one likes a debtor, so it's better if my orders are obeyed.
Who would have the gall to send this? Someone with a puerile brain.
These are both signed OG.
Who the hell is he?
Oh, for a ghost. It's nothing short of shocking.
He is mucking our position.
In addition, he wants money.
What a funny apparition to expect a large retainer. Nothing plainer. He is clearly quite
where
insane.
Where is she?
You mean Carlotta?
I mean Miss Di. Where is she?
Well, how should we
I
know?
I want an answer. I take it that you sent me this note.
What's all this nonsense?
Of course not.
Don't look at us.
She's not with you then?
Of course not.
We're in the dark.
Monsieur, don't argue. Isn't this the letter you wrote?
And what is it that we're meant to have wrote? Written.
Do not fear for Miss Daye. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
If you didn't write it, then who did?
Where is he?
Oh, welcome back.
Your precious patron, where is he?
What is it now?
I have your letter, a letter which I rather resent.
And did you send it?
Of course not.
As if he...
You didn't send it?
Of course not.
What's going on?
You dare to tell me that this is not the letter you sent?
And what is it that I meant to have sent?
Your days at the Opera Populaire are numbered. Christine Daye will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune, should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Daye's name.
Miss Daye has returned.
I hope no worse for wear as far as we're concerned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best she was alone.
She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note.
Let me see it.
Please. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions.
I shall give you one last chance.
Christine Daye has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy. And put Miss Daye in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Daye plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal.
I shall watch the performance from my normal seat. Box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Crazy!
were next.
It's all a bunch of hell, Christine!
This is insane!
I know who sent this, the Vicomte Herlave!
Indeed, can you believe this?
Signora, this is a joke! Signora!
You are a star!
And always will be!
Signora!
The man is mad!
We don't take orders!
Miss Dye will be playing the page boy, the silent role.
Carlotta will be playing the lead.
It's in the first time in the tour.
Signora Panna,
Signora,
we beseech you,
by mercy,
Signora Simples, don't be alarmed.
What new surprises are?